Hey you, yes you, if you don't like this video right now, this will happen to you. What's up boys? We are doing the one tree challenge. Basically I choose one tree to farm, that's all I get for the entire match. If something like a supply drop or guns fall into said tree, I can use them. Other than that, I cannot pick up any other guns or mats. Wish me luck. Hopping into a solo game. This is gonna suck. I'm probably not gonna farm my only tree that I have first, because I can choose whatever tree I want. So I'm gonna be looking at camping the majority of the game. What I'm thinking is zone's gonna probably be around here. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go right here next to Salty Spring and hide in those bushes right there. That seems like a big brain play. Yeah, definitely make sure to smash that like button because this is gonna be tough. I'm really just waiting for first zone to close. I can't get any mats. Okay, and now we wait. We're just chilling, boys, sitting back and relaxing. The second we see a supply drop, we need to hope to dear Lord God it lands in a tree. Zone's over here. I say we start going. I have absolutely nothing. If I get in a fight with someone, I have to use my pickaxe. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, there's a supply drop. Is that on a tree? No, I don't think so. But I'm gonna start heading over there. Get me in the bush. Why can't supply drops just be in trees? Imagine I get this on the first try. Like I win this on the first try. That would be insane. Oh no. Oh no, there's guys. There's people. Go, run. Go. No, they see me. He's shooting at me. No, he's shooting at me. No, please. Please. Why is there a chest in this bush? No. Oh, there's a people over there too. Why is there a chest in this bush? I'm dead. Come on, someone fight them. Oh, I'm dodging bullets. I'm the Matrix. Whose idea was it to tell me to wear this bright suit? All right, we vibing. Why is there only one supply drop this entire game? Dude, come on. No supply drops. What's my luck? There's no supply drops. Supply drops? I don't need that. I don't need that, my man. You know why? He's the best player in the games, and that's facts. Yo, we need that, my man. Hold on. Why can't they be in trees? If I get the last guy to give me a free win, then it'd count as the one tree challenge. Wait, if someone lands in a tree, and I mine the tree, and they die, then I'm gonna go for the helicopter. Wait, no, there's a supply drop. Oh, it's in the tree. But there's a guy right there. Why does there have to be a guy right there? So if I boot gang this helicopter, I can get it. No, please.
Can I have this, please? No, please.
Please, I need the win. No. Yes. Let's go. No. Go back in zone, please, dude. Please. No. Please. It's no. No, please, dude, please. I don't have a gun. Please, yeah, die by zone. No, dude. What the heck, man? I was so close. Did your parents raise you that way? Did your parents really do that to you? Make you that cruel-hearted? That a dude that is pickaxe swinging and begging you to go to zone and then like shaking their head like, no, please don't. Come on, man. Dude. Bruh. I needed that win. I could have been done with the challenge. I could move on. I could live my life to the fullest. But now, here I am. Back again in the flesh. Ya boy sitting in a bush. Ya bushy boy.
God, he on X Games. All right.
A few moments later.
Oh, no! Ugh, of course, dude. It's in the tree. No, dude. Here, crush red. No! Why? Pickaxe him. Oh, he's low, he's low. No. Alright, so we had to change the challenge a little bit because, as you can tell, it's way too hard and we couldn't do anything. So anyway, this is now called the Lorax Challenge. We only have one tree and that's all the mats we can get. We can still pick up other meds and guns, but other than that, it's only like five or how many builds come out of that one tree. So you better choose wisely. Yeah, yeah, it's land weeping. It has a lot of cover, so if there's people, yeah, we could hide behind the tree. If you get whenever you get mats from chests and stuff, you have to drop it. All right, boys. This looks like a thick tree. I'm gonna take this one. Oh, I got 50. Oh, dude, this stuff looks like it wanted to be broken, but I can't break. What? That's really what we need, man. Yeah, the SMGs, though. No mats. Mats? SMGs, where is that?
All right, I have no more materials.
Oh, really? Wait, you all ran right out of materials? How? Where's the boat? Okay. Oh, shoot.
He's cracked.
Yeah, he's cracked.
Absolutely cracked.
Nice. Right. I definitely think challenges that have to do with like losing mats are harder than challenges with bad guns. Like we did a pistol only challenge and it was much easier.
Bro, you should just leave the game. You got killed by a bunch of pistols.
Oh, it's one more! It's one more! We win!
Welcome to the Salty Splatoon. How tough are you?
He's right here! Let's go! We won on the first game. It's a Declaration of Independence. Hey! Soldier. Oh, you can't pickaxe him. Oh, dude, I'm on his head! What about this? What about the gnome? Hey! Sergeant! I would like to declare for independence for all nations, bear and gnome alike. Sir, do you agree to such terms of service? Dude, crash pads is meta for this. they won't suspect. Dude, just T-pose and act like a tree and be like, nah, man.
Yeah.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro? Trees? But you think we're the tree skin? Not we're the tree, bro. What are you talking about?
Oh, another kid.
Dun. I'm scared. Where are they?
Pick him up, throw.
All right, tag 130. Get me out of here.
Kobe.
Ah! Dude, Kobe.
No.
I'm dead. No! I died. There's C4. Cam, you got it. Come on, Cam. Nice! Just getting mad so I can feel what it's like to crank. I forgot about it. Yo, Evan, can you do this?
Huh?
Never, ever, ever getting back together. Bots are insane, Jarvis. They're going sicko mode, boys. Whoa. Hop in. Imagine how dangerous that would be just like sitting on the side of a helicopter like this. Mole. Ow!
Whoa,
you just hit me with the hell! Oh my gosh, bro, this guy's thuman.
Where's that one tree?
I don't know what tree I should pick. I need a thicky boy.
There are hot single trees in
your area. Hot single trees in your area.
Hey guys!
Oh jeez, these things give you 60! Oh, Evan might need a little bit of help, possibly. Alright, well.
Oh no.
That's your fault, Evan.
What?
Ow, they hit me off the helicopter!
I tagged him 50. Hold on, I'm gonna hit him again with the heli. Nice, they're dead. We're so good. Like, honestly, we're the best. Hop in the magic school bus. Somebody hop out and revive him. I need this helicopter. Stop shooting our helicopter. Of course. No, get in the ground. Oh my god, we're dead.
Wait.
I tagged him, bro. We cannot fly that. It is 12 HP. Yo, blow it up, Evan. Blow it up. Oh shoot, there's a guy right there. Spray him! He's dead. Oh shoot, there's a guy on me!
Knocked him.
I'm so low. Nice. One more.
Got him.
Let's go, dude.
I need it.
Alright, drop all the mats. I haven't built a single thing this match. Okay, we have 13 people left. We can do it. We can win. I knocked him. It's a bot.
Save them for the last.
Oh yeah. No,
save them.
We have two people left, dude. We literally trick shot. Somebody take that RPG. Oh shoot, they're right here.
Tag them.
That one's so low. Knocked him. Nice! Let's go! I didn't build at all that entire game.
yourself.